个 communicator 啊，你是怎么在解释啊我们对美国的外交政策 ？So I'm gonna continue my interpolation in English because I want to understand how you respond to questions of the U.S. government.
中文讲完立刻切换英文，还要时任驻美代表金普聪用英文回答，这是十一年前萧美琴担任立委时质询的画面。
How do you envision Taiwan's role in the U.S. policy of rebalancing and pivoting towards Asia?
Before I answer your question, I have to make a statement. Of course, my English proficiency will not as good as yours because it's
not
my native. It's not my native language. So probably.
No, it's not a question of English. It's a matter.
只见金普聪回得卡卡的，一再强调英语非他的母语，但萧美琴再用超流利英文出击。
It's your responsibility to respond to let the Taiwanese people know how you communicate with American counterparts.
Not everybody in this room understand what we said. I'm going to answer in Mandarin because.Here, not everybody
But don't waste my time. Just answer.
用一两句英文回应后，金普聪坚持用中文回答。
So what is the role in your vision?
我跟委员说明，我去那边三个礼拜，跟所有的行政部门，我们是第一次的接触。
But this is a very important strategic question that I assume you thought about it.Long and hard before you went to the States.
萧美琴过去霸气英文对战，金普聪的影片再被翻出，让网友刷一排赞。说真的，好爱萧美琴，送进总统府，美琴大使终能将满身的光芒能量献给众生。也有人嘲讽，当时金普聪英文不好，是要怎么当驻美大使？随着赖萧佩正式登记，萧美琴战猫形象鲜明，广受外界喜爱。三立新闻陈凯中报道。